Okay, so I found some of these weird looking M&M things, and I'm gonna pay. Okay, actually, I'm gonna dare Super Dog dare this person to eat one. Eat up. Super Dog, dare you. It's good, right?
No.
No more even
M&M's. Not one bit.
Okay, the next step is to eat this weird bag of chips that has Japanese letters on it. Eat up. Super Dog, dare you. First of all, Super Dog dare anything, apparently. They're not good. Warning. Okay, if you want to, you can wash them out of that with some vanilla wafers. Do you mean all of them? It's even worse after you eat them on the way because it actually makes you imagine how horrible that is after you actually taste something good. Makes it even worse. Star Wars in the background? I don't have the copyright for that.
Terrible.
Obviously terrible. I don't know why my dad got me some random Japanese candy stuff
over here.
He got me some weird corns. I don't even know. I don't trust that cartoon character. Meatloaf. Nope. Fish guts and a bag of Roman noodles. Literally, bag of Roman noodles.
That's not trash.
It doesn't even show what's in this
whose
one. Crank into a Slim Jim.